back on NBA Live Mobile. Yeah, y'all see it. We're back here on the playoffs. Back here on that montage. Yeah, I already know. You already know. You already know. And look who we got here in the first round of the first playoffs. The Golden State Warriors. But before we go into this game, I'm going to show you prior. I'm recording this prior of these draft picks. Look at them. You know what? I have a better idea. Let me go over here to the sets and show y'all better. Look at this man, Zion Williamson. Stats! Oh my goodness! Look at this man's stats. Look at these man's stats right now. You see it. 103 agility, 106 in the paint. I mean, this man is a beast. So, I don't know what to say right now. Let's look at Ja Morant. His is pretty incredible as well. He's got some heat on his back as well. He is amazing as well with that 105 agility, 105 mid-range, 104 three-point, 103 inside the paint, 105 passing accuracy. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? He's officially a Grizzly. Let's see RJ Barrett, the Nick. And look at him, 103 agility, 103 mid-range, 100 three-point shot. He's inside the paint, 105. Oh my. These guys, these three picks here are vicious. Too vicious to be exact. I mean, I don't even know what to say. But these guys are amazing, truly amazing. I won't be able to get them, but hopefully through the NBA. But anyway, let's get back over here to the season, to the playoffs, as we got Stephen Curry, Klay Thompson, Kevin Durant, Draymond Green, and DeMarcus Cousins here to take on. Let's get it! Here, on the first play, we got Joel Embiid running up the ball. Look at the amazing slow motion slam! Doesn't enough to get anyone hyped. Here in the next one, we got block. Give me that right there. What do you think you were doing, Klay Thompson? Don't be pointing over there. You knew exactly what you were doing. We got King James going coast to coast with that vicious dunk. Let's look at that in slow motion. These Warriors are drained from after dealing with the Raptors. They're going to be blown this game. Look at Mr. James here. Bling! That's it. That's cash. That's cash. It's wet. In the first quarter with Joel Embiid missing that shot. It's okay. It's okay. But here in the very next, look at my boy, Oscar. Hitting that three-point shot. And look at there, there's a steal. Give me that. And look at this, I messed around and pressed the shoot button. But look at Oscar go back and put his own rebound back in. You have never seen nothing like that in NBA Live Mobile. And look at him again with the fader. With the fader, that's cash. That's wet like water. Look at this. Look at Boogie Cousins. He's trying to do it. But, ooh! Why did you guys jump? Draymond Green dunked all over us. But that's all good. That's all good in neighborhood. Look at this three buzzer beater. He beat the Glock. Just like that. Then here's Joel Embiid. He's going up. He's about to get in my body. Boogie, get out the way! Boogie was all in the way. He's gotten that right there. Then look at Boogie here. He's also getting him. We swat that jump, but he gets it right back and puts it in. You can have that, Boogie. You can have that. Then here, okay, Curry, you want to break people's ankles now, huh? I got some for you later on. But anyway, look at the lob from Joel Embiid to LeBron James. Let's look at that in slow motion. Look how the way that man got up there. With two-hand slam. Now, that's an alley-oop, I'm telling you. Look at this. Look at Oscar over here, looking over here. Oh, give me them ankles. What you think you were doing? Ching-ching. That is nothing but cash. Wet like water. You already know. Look at my boy Oscar here. With another three. Y'all see it. Y'all see it. And now here on this side, we got LeBron James coming up. With the three as well. And that's going to end that game as we going to go ahead and take on the second round in the finals is the Lakers. And we all know they didn't make it to the playoffs in real life. with LeBron James, Rajon Rondo, Kyle Kuzma, JaVale McGee, the rest. Let's see who LeBron is better. And here, on the first thing, we see D-Wade hitting him an almost perfectly good mid-range. And then here, we got another one. Look at Joel Embiid swinging over to the other side, dunking it in. Here goes James. Look at that. Wet three. Wet three, you've never seen anything like it. Then here comes JaVale hitting a nice mid-range in front of everybody blocking him. That is not even possible. And here, look at this alley-oop from D-Wade to Grant. Look at that. We got to see that in slow motion. That boy was getting up there and he fell, but he was all right though, no injury. Look at Mr. Pope here. He thought he was going to do something, and look at Kyle Kuzma get up there for almost a buzzer beater into the second quarter. As here in the third quarter, look at my boy Oscar Robertson getting a body over JaVale McGee. Get out the way for sure. And look at another lob from LeBron James. Oh, and look at that. Give me that. Look at Oscar Robertson. He's going up again. LeBron just been catching lobs all this whole game. Nothing but lobs. Look at Kyle Kuzma with the three-point shot. Okay, you can have that. You can have that. But look at my man's here. D-Wade stopping the clock in time. As look at Rondo try to shoot up another one. But of course, that ain't where we beat them. Too bad. 25-41. In the next video, we take on the OKC Thunder and whoever's in the finals this year. As clearly, it's not the Warriors. We totally beat them down. But if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.